As part of the application process for the Houston Police Department, you must meet minimum physical standards. The testing criteria is the same for both male and female applicants. Push-ups. You must complete 15 push-ups using proper form. Vertical jump. You must be able to jump 16.5 inches. Agility run. The agility run must be completed in 20 seconds or less. The course is 30 feet across with 4 cones placed 10 feet apart. The applicant starts from either a flat or modified position with hands just behind the start line. When the signal is given, you must get up, sprint straight to the baseline, and back to the start. Then turn around the first cone and zigzag to the baseline and back to the start. Then turn and sprint straight to the baseline and back through the start line. 1.5 mile run. You must complete a 1.5 mile run in 17 minutes, 30 seconds, or less. .300 meter run. You must complete a 300 meter run in 78 seconds or less. Trigger pull. You must successfully pull the trigger on a practice pistol 6 times in a row with each hand. The pistol must stay within the circular hole, but must not touch the sides. Keep in mind, these are applicant standards. Should you be accepted into the Cadet Academy, you will be tested to cadet standards during your first week in the Academy. On behalf of everyone at the Houston Police Department, we wish you the best of luck.